Guess who's gonna see J-Lo?
Wait, are you serious? Why'd you get it for me?
What's going on, guys? I'm Brandon. Welcome back to the channel. Today's episode is gonna be a little different. Jamie isn't with me right now because I'm gonna prank her today. She's been wanting Jennifer Lopez tickets for quite a while since the tour dates were released, and she's a little bummed out that she hasn't gotten any yet. I bought her a ticket. It's Photoshop. My boy knows how to Photoshop real good, so he erased the old date on the ticket and the event, and then typed in the new date for the tour I got tickets for and the event. So today, she's gonna get some J-Lo tickets. I don't know how she's gonna react, because this is the first time we've actually pranked each other on a serious level like this. I'm a little scared, because I don't know how mad she'll get. Guys, you never on a pissed off girlfriend. The plan is, I'm gonna ask if she got any tickets left or some. I'm just gonna bring it up, and as we're talking, I'm gonna send her a text message, the screenshot. Let's see what her reaction gonna be. This gonna be fun.
What about the J-Lo concert?
We might go.
You still haven't got tickets?
No, but I mean, like, if we go, it's not gonna be, like, expensive.
But you and Lauren would just go?
Maybe.
Did you see what I just sent you? Guess who's gonna see J-Lo?
Are you lying?
No.
What?
Yeah. I got you.
Are you joking?
No.
Why'd you buy me this?
Because I didn't think you were gonna get them, so I was like, you know what? I'll do it.
Are you joking?
No, look at the ticket.
Are you joking?
No.
Are you breaking?
No.
Aw, thank you.
Quick, name your favorite J-Lo song.
I know, wait, why'd you get it for me?
You happy?
Yeah. Wait, Lauren though?
Yeah, she got her ticket. And I was like, I'll get yours.
Are you joking?
No.
Did you get you for yourself then?
No. It was like 180 bucks. Yeah. So.
Hmm?
Yeah.
It was. How much was it?
180.
And Lauren paid 180?
I just know the one I got you was 180.
Wait, is my sitting with Lauren? I'm confused.
It was at this moment he knew. He f***ed up.
No, yeah, she paid 180 too.
When? You're joking. Lauren wouldn't pay 180.
For J-Lo?
She wanted like the $60 one.
Well, they're closer to the stage. What?
Are you joking?
No.
Are you joking?
No, stop.
That's a lot of money. No. Why'd you buy it? Because I was thinking if we were going to do the $60, I was going to ask you if you want to come.
No, don't worry. I don't even know her music, but I know like you seem really bummed out when like you couldn't get the tickets that you were trying to get. So I was like, you know what? What's the prank here? You excited?
Wait, are you serious?
How many times?
That's expensive. I didn't even pay that much for my parents.
Wait, are the ones that I got you lower than theirs? I thought it was in the same area.
Why'd you buy it for me? It's a lot of money.
Because you deserve it.
That's expensive.
But do you know any J-Lo songs? So
yeah,
if it's expensive.
Why did you buy it? That's expensive.
a prank. Yeah, I needed a distraction for you to be up there longer.
Okay, well, do you want to come with us if we go get someone?
You got prank. Look right there, said Bruno Mars something, and that said July 18th.
I guess I gotta go buy my ticket now. Okay.
It looks legit, right? It looks legit, huh? You got the Photoshop app. Look at the ticket, and then look, watch.
Lauren said you met me.
Yep.
I should have known that if this was my ticket, my seat. My old seat. Make it pop, make it pop.